Bois de Bavon.
Oh, for God's sake, Jack. It's the biggest forest in Normandy. Pay attention.
I am. It's not there.
Well, perhaps they moved. By my calculations, we're on course. We'll want to bank north 2 degrees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And bingo.
2 degrees starboard to course.
All right, everyone, brace for landing.
Stream! Jettison the chute!
Is everyone all right? Mills!
Yeah, I'm fine. Just great.
Button up! Let's go! Let's go! Move! Move! Come on!
Sergeant Evans, glad you're still with us. We're in luck. The Germans haven't responded to our stellar landing. Find a good spot to suppress their bunker. We'll advance behind your base of fire.
Jürgen, hast du dort drüben auch was gehört?
Es ist nichts. So wie immer. Bestimmt nur ein Stück von einem britischen Bomber. Die bombardieren gerade Kahn. Wir werden dort mit unseren Kanonen beschossen, versuchen nach Hause zu fliegen und fallen dabei auseinander.
Achtung! Angriff!
Thank you.
Sergeant, go back across. Get to their flak gun and turn it on that tank. Find Private Mills and take him with you. Get him to free up the bloody thing.
Squad, move on.
No problem. I'll get it working. Follow me.
Captain, we salvaged the area. Apart from some medical supplies, all we found were a couple of rifles and several Panzerfausts, which are woefully inaccurate.
Thank God we still have that flak gun. We can use it to hold the bridge until our relief shows up.
Come on! the southeast road!
Make sure of your target! Watch your fire!
Where are the outdoors?
believe that's the last of them. Excellent work, lads.
Bloody well done.
All right, settle down. We got new orders straight from SOE, as well as two new transfers from the 6th Airborne to help us carry them out. They were highly recommended for this operation as a result of their actions on D-Day. Captain Price, Sergeant Evans, welcome to 3 Troop. Now, let's get down to business. These are the locations of the major hydroelectric dams in the Ruhr industrial region of Germany. Their main purpose is to provide electrical power to the factories and cities throughout the area. Last year, a clever fellow by the name of Dr. Barnes Wallace created an odd sort of bomb that was specially designed to breach these dams. Using these bombs, the dam busters from 617 Squadron successfully breached the Mona and Eder dams, causing extensive flooding and damage to the industrial heart of Germany. The bad news is the bastards have already repaired the damage done, and Bomber Command wants to have another crack at these targets. This is the Eder Dam. We're to make a night drop on this one. From the DZ, it's a day's tab through unpopulated areas around the dam's reservoir. Dropping in any closer is impossible, as the enemy flak is simply too concentrated around the dam itself. Our mission is to locate as many of these anti-air guns as possible, wipe them out so that the bombers can make their runs. This building at the foot of the dam houses the electrical generators. Our orders are to blow this structure in the event that the bombers fail to breach the dam. We set the explosives on a short timer, then get the hell out of there by truck to a nearby airfield and appropriate suitable air transport from the enemy. You all know what to do. Check and test your magazines, zero your sights, and review the maps and photographs carefully. We'll receive signals and embarkation details within the next 2 hours. Good luck.